Today on Rappler, businessman Henry C. Sr. is the Philippines' richest for the sixth straight year. Senator Escudero wants an exhaustive probe on the pork barrel scam instead of piecemeal reports. And a risk control organization says the Bangsamoro Islamic Freedom Fighters is most likely behind the Cagayan de Oro bombing.